October 1972 by the workers to prevent the yard being closed. The yard is now used by BAE Systems for construction of naval vessels. The yard is currently building Class 26 frigates for the Royal Navy. The first, to be named Glasgow, was laid down in 2017. The bow and stern sections of Glasgow were built separately, and work to connect the two halves is underway.